Hello, my fellow creators. Today's video is a response video to Samuel's question that he posted on my video on how to animate multiple objects within a scene. Now, what he was asking about was keeping, let's say, some text in the frame and applying other elements to animate them, and perhaps adding another page while keeping that one main text static. And now we're going to look at how this was done. So what I'm going to do here is set up my stage and put a background and put some text. I'm going to change the text here to heroes. Then at the top, you're going to see the timing for this animation. I'm going to change this to about 10 seconds. Next, you want to add an additional page and you want to delete the text there. Now, what you can do on that second page is just change it to like 0.2 or 0.1 seconds. Again, we just need that second page so that the in and the out animation of the first page completes fully. Now, as you can see from this preview, this is going to be our static text. And we're going to add some elements on top of that. Next, we're going to download it as an MP4 video, re-upload it into your folders, and then we're going to bring this back into the scene. So whether you start a new project or delete the current one you're working on, import the video into the first page, and you can duplicate a second page if you want at this point, or you can do it after, but we'll get into that in a second. So once you highlight the page, you're going to see now at the top, you have the option to trim the video. So what you're going to do here is trim the video to, let's say, about 5 seconds. And then on the second page, we're going to do the same thing, but trim it from the 5 second point onwards. This will all make sense in just a few minutes. Just stay with me. So just for fun, instead of text, I'm going to use some elements here. In elements, if you search for heroes or superheroes, you're going to see these characters here. I'm just going to bring them into the scene and apply different animations for them. Now, if you missed that video where you could now apply multiple animations to elements and text, make sure you check that video out, which I'll put it in the description or on an end screen. And then for the second page, we're going to do the same thing, add 2 other elements and assign different animations to them. Now, like we previously did, you want to add a third page with the same background, and you want to change the timing for that page to, 0.2 or 0.3 seconds. Again, you want to do this to trigger the out animation from the previous frame. Now, if you find that when you preview the text and it looks like there's a little cut in between, where you trim the clip, just know that when you render, that won't be there. But just to be safe, export it and preview it that way just to make sure. Samuel, I hope this helps you out. Let me know in the comments below if it did. Now, if you were thinking of something else, let me know. Now, I don't know about you, but I think that was worth a like and a subscription, maybe. Trying to reach 1K, do you blame me? Come on. But anyway, more Canva tips and tricks to come in the near future. And yeah, we'll see you then.